Lucas PX4 is wants to be a little bit more complicated, but not complicated, you know. So hopefully you guys can hear me. You can hear the game. That would be great. Of course, my controller decided to die, even though it hasn't been used for 2 days. I think it's time I got both of them fixed, and now one of them has to be fixed. All right, welcome. I hope everyone is going all right. I said, I hope you can all hear me. Please let me know if you can't. This is another game I got. I think it was probably free, or I don't know. I don't fucking know. I don't fucking know anymore, you guys. Like that, it's coming up with the chat on the side, so I shouldn't have to check my phone. Obviously, different again from PlayStation 5, where it just pops up and leaves. So far, all I'm seeing, it looks like it stays. Fantastic, makes it easier for me to see your beautiful comments. Alright, so yes, again, this is the first PlayStation 4 Saturday. I had to say just before, I haven't played this game before, so it's a new look as well, so it seems like all of our games, hey. Alright, start game. What's the settings? Loving the music at the moment. relax mode for beginners wanting to enjoy the story with additional help during platformer gameplay. Easy for beginners wanting to enjoy the story. Normal for experienced players wanting to play the game as designed. Hard for expert players looking for a challenge. And hardcore for expert players looking for an extreme challenge. Let's just go easy. I think easy is a good one. Looking at my beautiful Geralt of Rivia. The uncovering changed everything. That day, truths better left hidden were revealed, and our planet began a long, slow plummet into oblivion. The uncovering led to a battle of Deathgate, yes, but it brought far, far worse as well. Wars, pain, death, uncaring and endless, even now. Share stream. Give me 2 seconds. I'm just gonna spam my Instagram and Facebook. I haven't done that for a while, so I thought I might, since it's a little bit different compared to saying the other day to a sniper, none of my friends follow me, they don't watch me, like, they're not gamers, so I'm not worried. Still hurts a little bit, like, it's not hard to create an account and just follow. Anyway, speaking of followers, I have reached 21 followers. I love each and every one of you. You guys are absolutely amazing. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I have changed my goal to 25 followers. We are 4 away. So exciting. Oh, you guys are truly amazing. Yes, the events that led up to the Darkfall are known far and wide, recorded in great detail and preserved here in Asandra's Royal Libraries for future generations. And yet, oh, thank you, Blueberry. I don't know if you are watching me right now, but thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Looks like it's not. But thank you, you truly are amazing. Truly, truly, truly. So few know the truth. What caused the dark fall, and why do our lords forbid any knowledge of what really happened on the day of the uncovering? There used to be rumours, of course, slivers of truth found in the songs of minstrels or the ramblings of old madmen, broken pieces of a puzzle too large to comprehend. Well, our lords were diligent in exterminating those who knew too much about either event, shall we say. I took an oath when I was young. Long ago. I swore to become a keeper of history to preserve the truth, no matter how unwanted it may be, so the children of tomorrow might learn from it. They would have me break that promise. I will not let them. Dear reader, sacrilege to our lords though it may be, I now share you the true story of the uncovering, formed from the ashes of the stories he sought to burn. I fear not the Death Lord Lothadair will grant me. only that the secrets he and his kin hide be forgotten. So I beg of you, pray that I finish writing this tale before I am discovered. Our story begins 6 years before the dark fall took place with a boy, no, a hero named Wilfred. His tale, as all tragedies do, begins on a day like any other. High scholar Subin Vansforth, Accentra, year 156 AF. Beautiful artwork. Wilfred Van Duville. I guess Dad was right. Looks like the fish are done biting. I love the little sound effects. Oh well, this is enough for today. Besides, Mum doesn't eat much fish. Dad left a while ago. I better catch up before he thinks I'm skipping chores. Love it. Oh my god, I am loving it. I'm loving it. Definitely a game that I know Marble would like too. Being a 2D platform. Blue save point tutorial. Save the game and recover up to a maximum of 3 health points, or all in relaxed mode and easy. Ah, there it is. Dad sure does a good job of hiding the den. Even I can't find it sometimes. I wonder if he's still inside. This is a den. Whatever you say, mate. That looks like a... Hey, Dad, are you in here? Guess he already went home. I might as well get my fish ready for the salt barrels before heading back. Oh, fish guts. Really? Really stink. Yes, yes. Finally, it took forever. All right, I better hurry and... Wait a minute. That's Dad's ether pouch. I swear, how does a grown-up forget something this important all the time? It's easy. I better take this home. You found an ether pouch. Ether patches are used to store red, blue, yellow, and green ethers. Items and special abilities require different varieties of ethers. Increase the maximum amount of ethers you can carry by 5. Tutorial. Roll 3 enemies to evade attacks. You can roll again when green stamina gauge is full. So I must have been a bit too early. I'm loving this, eh? I love the music, I love the graphics. What? What was that? It sounded like it came from our house. Mum and Dad, I need to hurry. Return to your house. Done. Vanderville Grove, hey? Whoops. That's how you go down a rope, right? No! What? What happened here? Mum? Dad? Maybe they're just hiding inside. The whole house is. Mum? Mum, where are you? Dad? Anyone? They must be upstairs. No. No, 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 no. Mum, Dad, please don't leave me alone. Please. No, they would never leave the house without telling me. Ever. Something must have happened to them. Maybe they ran away from the house while all of this was happening. Or maybe they were taken? But whoever did this? They can't be far, but maybe they're hiding in Nolan Forest. Or they could have gone to the Lope Village to get help. I can do this. I can do this. Hang on, Mum and Dad. I'll find you. I promise. I guess I won't be coming home for a while. Better bring Mum's ether pouch with me. It'll keep me safe. And I can give it back to her myself when I find her. Oh yeah, Mum was brewing potions the other night. I might need these. Alright, that's everything. Time to leave home. Oh, we got a trophy. Departure. Your adventure begins. Found a health potion. Wilfred can now use his mother's not-so-secret potion recipe to restore his health when wounded. Use a health potion to recover all of Wilfred's health points. Head for Lope Village. Yes, it is this way. I could climb up there if I had something to jump on. The cart might work, but it's still missing a wheel. Dad was trying to fix last night. Maybe it's still inside the house somewhere. See if I can fix this thing. Phew, that should do it. This cart looks pretty heavy. I just hope that I can push it myself. was it? I saw an arrow to go the other way, so I'm gonna go this way. So that's that bit that we just got to. Okay. Ah, and that would have been that thing at the top. There we go. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. So guys, just having a coffee still. Ooh, big boss. Come on, coward, pump yourself. So in theory, if you weren't inquisitive like I am, you would have come back down this way to get back up. Like you would have found this way that way. To get to the village, hey. What a way. Ah, one of those things I kind of look like. Wait a second, are these Jarkins? Dead Jarkins? This is crazy. Mum said they never let them, never leave the Metin tree. Ever. What are they doing all the way out here? And wait, it looks like they were fighting something. That they were running away from our house. Jarkins take them? Mum said they were harmless. She even visited the tree to gather potion ingredients. But I need to be sure. The Menin tree is right on the edge of Nolan Forest. I should stop there on the way. The patriarch is very wise and his room spread wide. He might be able to tell me what happened to Mum and Dad.
Comfortable, guys.
Wait a minute. That's Mr. Cement's farm. He almost never leaves his house, but maybe he knows what happened here. Mr. Cement, are you in here? And I need your... You're off my farm, you mangy word. So got me a mighty pointy pitch one that knows how to use it. Well, Mr. Cement, calm down. It's me, Wilford. Mr. Vanderbilt's son. Was that? Well, my boy, thank the gods, I thought you was a goner. Donna, why? Hadn't you heard it? That loud crash, the screaming, the flapping wings?
Wings?
Yep, it sounded like it was coming from your folks' house. I was gonna go check on your pa and ma, and then the wergs came crawling out of the woodwork. Eating my sheep, raiding my crops. Dang, Mutt's gonna give me conniptions one of these days. Mrs. Men, I was just there. My house was destroyed and my parents are missing. I think something might have happened to them. By the gods, that's awful. Well, my boy, I'm so sorry. Do you know where they might have gone to? I really need some help, please. I got no idea where your folks be, Will, my boy, but I think I heard them wings going east. Maybe someone like village knows what's going on around these parts. Like village. Alright, I'll try going there. I'd offer to go here, but I gotta keep my last lamb safe from these wergs. Be careful of the tall grass, Will, my boy. Them darn big beasties love hiding in it. Will do. Thanks for your help, Mr. Cement. Be safe. So I can get up on that thing, isn't it? Susan was trying to play until down X to jump higher. Obviously not when there's acid on it. Nice. Curious. Apparently that's a rare achievement. Towards a tree that's growing out of the ground like that. What's up with these roots? They're blocking the path to Nolan Forest. Could it be that the medium tree Vaytrak is doing this? But why would he? I guess I have no choice but to meet him now. Resistance tutorial. A shield icon means that a target is immune to your attack. A cracked stone icon means your target is unevolved to a specific weapon type. Darken. Alright, well then you can do this. Just be very polite to him like Mum taught you. Hail, noble chief of I seeketh the Patriarch's wisdom.
You!
Wow, that's a lot harder to talk about this than I thought it would be. Dost thou knowest how I might reach? Filthy mammal, twine vile species still doth trespass upon our sanctuary. Thou shalt
pay for thy crimes, boy. Same as them. I didn't hurt anyone. I'm looking for my... Not another word, tree killer. I tolerate thine kind's deceit no longer. I call for sap. That Jarkin attacked me. And I fought back and now he's... He said something about them.
Did he mean Mum and Dad? Something isn't right here. The Jarkin seem like they're hiding something. I need to hurry and find that Medum Tree Patriarch.
Thank you.
even tried to avoid it. Giant sap grenades to stun enemies or to destroy objects vulnerable to sap. R2, L2 and R2 plus 5. Guys, liking the game, the music, the visuals. way you're playing. I thought that was a rope. Ether Hunter, another trophy. It's a rare one, apparently. So clearly from up here, but what's with all those weird storm clouds? It's so dark, it's almost like smoke or something. That reminds me, how did Dad's sign go? Shadow wreath atop Thornest would beneath reduce to dust. I really hope that's just an old wives' tale. Boss time? They'll have nowhere to flee now, tree killer. Thou shalt slay our brethren no longer. Dragons, can't believe I survived. Wait, there's another one over there. It looks different from the others. Is that the dragon shaman Mum told me about? Ugh. Something about him just gives me the creeps. I better find the patriarch but before that shaman catches up to me. Yeah, might be a good idea. Hey! Those are fishing rod parts. What are they doing all the way out here? I guess it doesn't really matter, but I wonder if I can improve my fishing rod if I use them. Might as well try. Speaking of fish. Another trophy! Blacksmith's Apprentice. A red one. 10 blue plus up and square. Fuck yes, that was awesome. So what would green be then? Ooh. A cursed mammal, though that's not my mouth now. That dragon is huge. This is bad, and the shaman is here too. Done calling in here. Thou shalt suffer the same fate as them. Them? Do you mean, are you talking about my parents? What have you done to them? So that's if you're not on easy or story. Okay, I can jump down.
I won. I actually won. And the shaman is gone. I'm divining so many jargons, but it sounds like they know what happened to my parents, so I have no choice. I'll have to keep finding them if I want to find the patriarch. Seems like it, mate. Whoops. Page found. Reach the edge now. We can just make the sap level rise a little more. Left stick and square. I had in my head that was upgraded, not an attack thing. Just done, but no. Oh, that sounds like fucking thingy from South Park. It's jumping. Fat ass. What's his name? Carmen. Thank you.
jumping sounds like Carmen. I tend to play, which I've said before, and I'm loving it. How I thought that was gonna work, so that's cool. It's a different way of doing it. Thank you. jump two. Get up and stretch for a little bit. Go to the toilet.
I shall be back. I'm hungry again, that's not fair. Around to shake it again. Is this, I knew it, another one of those huge dragons? Little shark, I know further, my mom. Thank cottage gums doing in here and now. I can't fix up. Here he comes. From it. That's a little unfair. I saw that one coming. There we go. We got there. Fuck yeah. I didn't get hit. Nice. Aww. And yet you've slain countless jargons old and strong as oaks. Tell me, boy, why dost thou wander, windeth our kind, defile our home?
What are you talking about? You attacked us first. You destroyed my home.
Foul human, even now, thou persist with thine blighted lies.
Very well, I shall put an end to thine massacre myself. Thou shalt not harm our patriarch. Perish, Icar for sup.
Destroyer, curse thee. What are you talking about? Patriarch, brothers, sisters, I have failed thee. Destroyer, did he mean me?
Heart of the metal tree.
But I don't see the patriarch anywhere.
How dare thee enter my sanctuary unbidden, take archery slayer? Or what? No more than a sapling in let, though I have cut down so many of my dearest children. How dare thee, boy? What gives thee the right?
I didn't want to. They attacked me first. Please, just listen to me. I came here looking for my family because there were dead jargons near my house. I need to know, were you and your children the ones responsible?
Foolish mammal, I bequeath my shoulders to protect thine progenies from this atrocity.
Those winged destroyers are the ones responsible for everything, for thine losses and for mine. They are the ones who destroyed your home and culled my children, and they will destroy far more if given the chance.
The destroyers? What are you talking about?
Those monsters came from deep beyond the Gnarland forest with wings of black and green bottomless. Thus, to prevent their havoc, I sealed the path to the forest so that destroyers can never return to our home. And yet, thou standest before me, suppling as great an evil as abominations thou seekest.
No, I never wanted to hurt any of the Jargons. They attacked me first, and I just wanted to find my...
Silence, Tree Slayer. I'm tired of your lies, and the loss of my children shall go unavenged no longer.
I call for sap. So, I'm killing the matriarch now? Attack it and I have a bait. Like I said, I need more health, man. Thank you.
Oh, come on.
For my children.
He's gone. They're all gone, and it's all because of me. It's all my fault. I did this. I never wanted this to happen. I just wanted to. Mum, Dad, where are you?
I want to go home. Please don't leave me all alone. Don't.
Huh? That branch, did it fall from the heart of the medium tree? I wonder. Well, it's definitely heavy, but I think it should still make a good weapon. Maybe I could break down the roots that are blocking the Nylon Forest entrance with this thing. Then maybe I can find out what happened to Mum and Dad. I should hurry. I'm sorry, everyone, for everything.
Yeah, in my head, that was a cool sound.
On that day, despite all of his sacrifices and all of his suffering, the Vanderbilt child was no closer to reuniting with his dearest father and beloved mother. A mere boy, led astray by the cruelty of some unknown force, was consumed by loss he cannot comprehend. And the same loss drove him to commit atrocities upon the Jargon people and to put an end to the Medium Tree Matriarch's long and treasured life. And for what? Nothing, if not a loss greater still. Yet, as we all know, this was but the first of Wilfred Deville's many tragedies. And as his search for his family and for the Destroyers went on, his sadness would only grow more immeasurable. High Scholar Sabin Mesforth, Ascentra, year 156 AF. I think, on that note, guys, I will end this stream. I've got some stuff to do. I've got a friend coming over in a couple of hours. So I've got to get... Ow! Got to get stuff ready, blah, blah, blah. Get myself ready, you know, all that bullshit. Anyway, thank you all for coming. Thank you for all the followers. I'm now up to 22. Oh, my God. But thank you, thank you, thank you. This club is awfully heavy. I better keep my fishing rod just in case. It might come in useful if I ever need something a little lighter. Another trophy. And with that last trophy, we have ended on 8% done for the game. Swap with L1, got it. But yes, thank you. If you're following and if you are watching and haven't followed, don't forget to hit that like heart button if you like what you're watching. All my links down below are for my Discord, Twitter, Instagram, and the YouTube, which is where all these videos will be going. So if you do head on over there, don't forget to hit a like and subscribe. If you're re-watching this over on YouTube, please don't forget to hit that like and subscribe as well. I will love you forever. I do reply to comments if you do make any. Because that's fantastic English right there. Anyway, I love you all and I will see you on Monday for MMO Mondays. Love you all. Have a good day, night, wherever you are, and I will see you next time. Bye.